TinaQ Man, and I'm here with Jet Jurgensmeyer. So what brought you out here today?
I think the Starlight Foundation here for the Dream Halloween it's a great foundation, and it's over 30 million kids every year go to the hospital with illnesses, and Starlight has actually helped over 60 million kids. So I think it's a great way to come and give back to these kids and help them for their days as a kid, help them remember all these days.
Can you tell us about your hospital?
I am Thomas from Bayswater. I've had a lot of people not know what the heck I am. So no, I'm just going around telling people. But I love Mazerunner.
Yes.
And yes, this is a lightsaber. I'm using it as the key that helps them get out of the maze. But keep that a secret between us. And I love your jacket, by the way.
Yeah.
Pikachu has the best voice.
Can you do Pikachu's voice?
I cannot. I can't get that high.
Oh well. Okay, so what have you been working on?
I'm in Disney Channel's Adventures in Babysitting, the 100th Disney Channel original movie.
Oh yeah, you're the little kid!
And I am also in Nickelodeon's movie that comes out November 26th at 8 p.m. called Legends of the Hidden Temple. It's Legends of the Hidden Temple movie, and follow us on Instagram.
So it's not the show?
It's not the show. They're bringing it back as a movie. I'm hoping they'll bring it back as a show. Yeah, that was pretty fun. The episodes are awesome. They're outstanding.
Well, thank you so much for this interview.
Thank you.